First reaction video, reacting to Dean's Dayfly song. Do you hear the like the sound overlays? They're just like so amazing. But it goes like like the sounds are, oh my gosh, they're just like so amazing at putting like sounds together. And their voices are so beautiful. That sounds like Rad Museum's voice. And I love Rad Museum so much. I know all the words to Dancing in the Rain. Dancing in the Rain by Rad Museum. If you haven't heard that song, you should listen to that. And that like sums up. No, I'm just kidding. That doesn't sum up Rad Museum, but that's like my favorite song by Rad Museum. And they're always together, so. Sorry, I can't sing, but the, oh, I, Oh my gosh, Dean. I will wait. If Dean comes out with songs like this, I will wait 2 years. Like, if he comes out with like one song every 2 years, the instrument change, but like the bass beats are. That's magic. That's, oh my god. That was the end? Oh my god. I just had to react to it because, like, I already know I'm gonna, like, be listening to it over and over. Perfect, perfect song for, like, this season. It's, like, just starting to get super cold. Oh, I love Dean. His stuff is fire, ice, gold, silver, everything. Love you, Dean. Love the song. Dayfly. If you liked my first reaction video, please like it so I can, like, be confident enough to make more. Because I've been wanting to do this, but... You know, comment down below what you, like, thought of the song when you first heard it, or if you're also, like, a big fan of, like, the solo artists like Dean and Crush and want to see more stuff like this on my channel. I think this is gonna be my first video, but I'll be uploading on this channel more. If you liked it, please, you know, hit the thumbs up button, comment. Love you, Dean. Oh. Oh my god. Time to replay it.